So now we'll be doing the O words. Yes? And once we do the O words, we are going to do which letter of O, P, OP. We know the sound of O is O, the sound of P is P. And together it is OP, OP. What it is? OP, OP. Now we'll see a few words with OP. First is T, OP, TOP. Sound of T is T, and then OP. Top. Top, can you see the picture? Top is a playing thing. Yes, it is a playing thing. Now the next word is M, op, mop. M, op, mop. Sound of M is M and then op, mop. Yes, what, we mop the floor, we clean the floor, right? That is mop. Can you see a bucket and a mop kept out there? Yes. The next is her, up, hop. Her, up, hop. Can you see that kangaroo? The kangaroo likes to hop. Yes. How does the kangaroo move? It hops from one place to the other. And we, like small children also, we like to hop in one leg. Right? Right? The next one is K, op, cop. K, op, cop. Cop is a policeman, right? Yes. K, op, cop. So now we'll be doing a few sentences. The first word we have taken is top. Yes, so the sentence is, this is a top. This is a top. Now moving on to the next one. Next word that we have taken is mop, mop. What have we taken? Mop, mop. And the sentence is, Rani, please mop the floor. So what we are telling Rani to do? Mop the floor. Right? I'm sure you all may be helping your mummy papa also at times to mop the floor. Yes, in this lockdown period. So what is the sentence that we are using? Rani, please mop the floor. Now the next one is, what we have taken is hop. What have we taken is hop. So what is the word? Hop. Yes. Now what is the sentence? The kangaroo likes to hop. So can you see this animal? He's called the kangaroo. So what is this thing we are using? The kangaroo likes to hop. Once more, the kangaroo likes to hop. So we have known a few words and sentences with op words. Right, children?